Today's a very big day, fellas.
What is that then?
Oh, we're doing the 12-inch.
Oh, the 12-inch! Marvellous, smashing. Yeah. That means you're really quite successful, doesn't
very
it?
Very successful, yeah. If you do that.
We'll probably get played in discotheques.
Yeah, that's right. No doubt about it. And if this one goes well, we'll get to do a 3'6".
Oh, that'd be smashing, wouldn't it? Yeah,
yeah. Grandmaster Jelly Todd, the record producer, he's standing by.
Yeah, he's good, isn't he?
He's very good. He's enormous. He's one of the biggest record producers in New York.
So he's done it before then?
No, he's just tubby.
Ah, right.
Oh, yes.
Right, now we've fixed the three pin, so we're ready when you are.
Are you sure you're from New York?
No, near York. Near York, I said. I said near York.
Right. Right.
Now, okay, now press... Gordon! Press play, Gordon. No, and record at the same time.
Now, hey there, people, won't you land in here?
Because I've a story to tell,
and I'm telling it. I was born in a town in the great UK.
From a baby
to a boy
to a man today.
And I'm a musical man,
and I'm a man of verse.
But I got a little problem and it's
getting worse.
My life
was so well planned.
Surviving in a
jiving
in a funk band.
Cause rapping, it's my bread and butter.
But it's hard to rap when you're born with a stutter. Stutter!
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us in the stir rap.
Well, it was 82 when I joined the boys.
And I was hip
and I was cool,
but now I lost my poise. The kids are fans, are starting to doubt.
When you open your mouth and
nothing comes out, and it breaks my heart that we're not on the chart.
Cause the record's nearly over when the vocals start.
And I'm down and out,
and I'm down on my luck.
And I'm living on my own, and I'm dying for a friend to say
you're great.
But I'm under the hammer, cause all I seem to do is
come on, man.
Stammer!
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us in the
Why is that then?
Will you make Mr. Whittaker at number 32?
Besides, it's not very good for the voice.
A bit harsh, isn't it?
Well, interviewers, turn away. Who wants to be
covered with spray?
Talking to me
for more than an hour.
It's equivalent to an April shower. It's tough,
tough,
tougher than tough. It's worse than Benny Hill.
And that's bad enough.
Something must be wrong with your
vocal
technique when the 12-inch mix
goes on for a week.
I was rapping in my club the other night
when nothing I said was coming out right.
The crowd got angry,
and this one man,
he was gonna throw a bottle,
he was gonna chuck a can, chuck a can, chuck a, chuck a, chuck a, chuck.
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us in the
I thought we got rid of him with the last sound effect.
But this one's louder and longer.
Yeah, it should do the trick.
He's one of Grandmaster Jellytot's top session men.
Pity his instrument's flugelhorn, though.
Pity that. Should we get Gordon to do a recorder solo?
Oh, yes. Hold on. Why can't I play the triangle?
I don't know, after all those lessons.
Get in there, Gordon!
No! Need! For Gordon!
Bart, 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 Bart.
Bart to go?
No, another few choruses!
No! Sleep! Till bedtime!
Talking of which, it's 10:30 already.
What time do they stay up till in America?
Oh, very late. Sometimes 10:45.
Well, actually, I've heard in New York they sometimes even stay up till midnight.
No!
No wonder they do all that shouting!
Yes, they must be very snappy and irritable.
That's right.
You know, I heard a story that those toasty boys stayed up till 12:15.
Well, that's really just silly!
They're just gonna get burnt out.
Burnt out.
Yeah. 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So
to join with us in the stir, 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 stir rap.
Bedtime, boys.
Who's that then?
I don't know.
Gordon, get that dress on.
Well, no one's ever seen what I mean. From the age of 13, we've all been caught in a mousetrap. So join with us in the stir, 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 stir,
stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir,
stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir, stir,